everyone, it's Tina, and welcome to another awesome music class with Harmony, Hope, and Healing. We're going to be singing some songs from these past few weeks, so sing along when you can. But in the meantime, let's say hello to one another, shall we? So, something like this. We learned this last week, right? Hello, hello, hello. Join me. Hello, 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 and how are you? I'm fine, and I hope that you are too. We also learned it in Spanish last week, right? Yeah, let's try it. Hola. Doing great on this fine morning. All right, shall we continue to warm up our voices? One of our kids from one of our sites recommended this song, and I absolutely love it. It's a good, let's say, icebreaker to warm this instrument of yours. You might be very familiar with it. So repeat after me. Repeat after me. Okay, nice. I was just testing you. All right. So it goes. I said a boom, chicka boom. Ready? I said a boom, chicka boom. I said a boom, chicka boom. I said a boom, chicka boom. I said a boom, chicka rocka, chicka rocka, chicka boom. I said a boom, chicka rocka, chicka rocka, chicka boom. Well, all right, all right, okay, okay. Let's try it this way. Ready? I said a boom, chicka boom. 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 I said a boom, chicka rocka, chicka rocka, chicka boom. I said a boom, chicka rocka, chicka boom. Well, all right, okay, okay. What about this? I said a boom, chicka boom. 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 I said a boom, chicka rocka, chicka rocka, chicka boom. I said a boom, chicka rocka, chicka rocka, chicka boom. Well, all right. All right. Okay. Okay. Let's try it. I said a boom, chicka boom. 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 I said a boom, chicka rocka, chicka rocka, chicka boom. I said a boom, chicka rocka, chicka rocka, chicka boom. Well, all right. Well, all right. Okay. Okay. All right. Give yourselves a round of some clicks, 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 clicks. All right. Are we ready for our next song? Yes. So I started singing this to my daughter. She loves, I think I've been saying this, she loves exploring that she has these hands, these fingers. So we did a simple song with her and she absolutely loves it. And you might recognize it too. Are you ready? Get those hands ready. Get those hands ready because we're going to be singing about a really itsy bitsy spider. And if you know it, sing it along with me. Ready? The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. little bit funkier, a little bit faster. Get us going for this morning. Ready? The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Now we'll continue with those moving of the fingers. Remember we sang this last week. Wiggle your fingers, blink your eyes. Wiggle your fingers, blink, blink, blink. Move your hands side to side. Move your hands side to side. Shake your hands, one, two, three. Shake your hands, shake with me. Come on and shake. Shake, 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 shake. Shake, 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 shake. Ready? Touch your ears, touch your nose. Touch your mouth and your chin below. Move your head all around. Move your head all around. Shake your hands, one, two, three. Shake your hands, shake with me. Come on to the side, shake. Shake, 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 shake. Shake, 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 shake. Pat your knees, pat, pat, pat. Pat your knees, pat, pat, pat. Move your shoulders up and down. Move your shoulders up and down. Shake your hands, one, two, three. Shake it with me. Shake your hands, shake with me. Come on and shake. Shake, 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 shake. Shake, 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 shake. Now we're going to add this. Clap your hands, clap, 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 clap. Your hands, clap, clap, clap. Move your feet back and forth. Move your feet back and forth. Last time. Shake your hands, one, two, three. Shake your hands, shake with me. Come on and shake. Shake, 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 shake. Shake, 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 shake. One more. Shake your hands, one, two, three. Shake your hands, shake with me. Come on and shake. Shake, 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 shake. Shake, 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 shake. Shake all around in a circle. Whew, I've been shaking all around. Well, we're going to continue with some finger playing songs. So you might need to help me out because I'll be playing the ukulele. And we are going to be singing about this Farmer Brown. Yes, Farmer Brown had five. Can you show me? Five green apples, okay, hanging on a tree. And let's see what he does with these five green apples. He might be eating it. Yeah, you remember that song we learned from a few weeks ago. So help me out because we're going to be putting our math hats on. Yes. Thank you very much. So help us out, shall we? Farmer Brown had five green apples hanging on a tree. Farmer Brown had five green apples hanging on a tree. And he plucked one apple and he ate it greedily. Can we eat that apple? Leaving how many apples if he ate one apple? Yeah, leaving four apples are hanging on a tree. Now join me. Farmer Brown had four green apples hanging on a tree. Farmer Brown had four green apples hanging on a tree. And he plucked one apple and he ate it greedily. Can we eat that apple? How many apples, everybody? Three apples are hanging on a tree. happens next? Are we ready? Farmer Brown had three green apples hanging on a tree. Farmer Brown had three green apples hanging on a tree. And he plucked one apple and he ate it greedily. Greed apple. Leaving how many? Two apples are hanging on a tree. Farmer Brown had two green apples hanging on a tree. Farmer Brown had two green apples hanging on a tree. And he plucked one apple and he ate it greedily. Leaving how many apples? Let me hear you. One apple is hanging on a tree. What does he do with this last apple? What do you think? Yeah. Farmer Brown had one green apple hanging on a tree. Farmer Brown had one green apple hanging on a tree. And he plucked one apple and he ate it greedily. Are we ready? Leaving how many apples, everybody? Yeah, leaving 0 apples are hanging on a tree. But don't worry, he'll get some more apples to share with us for our next class. Oh, I still need this one because you know what time it is? It's time to dance. Yes, 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 you might recognize this song. We're going to be dancing with different parts of our body, because when we're happy, we really show it through our actions. And you might recognize this song. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your okay, what else do we do when we're really happy? Ooh, I got this. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. Can you stomp your feet? There you go. Okay. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. Ooh, I also do this when I'm really happy. Ready? If you're happy and you know it, say hooray, hooray. If you're happy and you know it, say hooray. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, say hooray. Okay, do you think we can put it together? Yeah, what do you think? Ready? If you're happy and you know it, do all three. Clap your hands, stomp your feet, say hooray! If you're happy and you know it, do all three. Clap your hands, stomp your feet, say hooray! If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, do all three. Clap your hands, stomp your feet, say hooray! Ooh, were you dancing? Oh yeah, I saw those moves. Really, really cool moves. All right, I think we're ready to bust out some instruments. And you know me, I love egg shakers so much. And one of the songs that I always do with my daughter, it's actually her favorite song. And by favorite, I mean it really calms her down when she's getting really anxious or when she's being cooped up inside. This is a good song to get her going. I think I sang this a couple weeks ago, so you might remember it. It's called Little Red Caboose. Yes, and one of my awesome music teachers, Mama Z, taught it to me, and I kind of made it my own. But I use it. Mamas and papas out there, I use that song to calm her down when she's when she's not having her way. So if you remember the song, sing it with me. Little red caboose, little red caboose, riding behind the train, choo-choo. Little red caboose, little red caboose, riding behind the train. I've got my ticket and I'm getting on board, riding behind the train, choo-choo. Little red caboose, little red caboose, riding behind the train. And you can use the egg shakers with your kids or yourself, however you want to do it. So let's try it again. Little red caboose, little red caboose, riding behind the train, choo-choo. Little red caboose, little red caboose, riding behind the train, choo-choo. I've got my ticket and I'm getting on board, riding behind the train, choo-choo. Little red caboose, hey, little red caboose, hey, riding behind the train. It is a song I always pull out of my pocket for my daughter. All right, so for our next song, again, kudos to Mama Z for teaching me this song, a Ram Sam Sam. Never heard of it until, I would say, a few months ago. But we're going to use our egg shakers with it, okay? So just imagine that you're patting your knees. So if I go like this, just pat your knees. So we're going to go, Ram Sam Sam, Ram Sam Sam. And then we're going to say, gooly, 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 Ram Sam Sam. Ram Sam Sam, oh, Ram Sam Sam, gooly 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 gooly, Ram Sam Sam. And then we're gonna go like this. Oh Raffy, oh Raffy, gooly 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 gooly, Ram Sam Sam, oh Raffy, oh Raffy, gooly 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 gooly, Ram Sam Sam. You got it? So let's try it. Oh, Ram Sam Sam, oh, Ram Sam Sam, gooly 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 gooly, Ram Sam Sam, Ram Sam Sam, oh, Ram Sam Sam, gooly 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 gooly, Ram Sam Sam, oh, Raffy, oh, Raffy, gooly 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 gooly, Ram Sam Sam, oh, Raffy, oh, Raffy, gooly 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 gooly, Ram Sam Sam. So that wraps up our class for today. But in the meantime, remember our favorite song? So long farewell to you, my friends. Goodbye for now until we meet again. I said so long farewell to you, my friends. Goodbye for now until we meet again. And if you have a song that you want to suggest for next week, leave it in our comment section. Bumbalela, bumbalela, oh, bumbalela, bumbalela, bumba, 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 oh, bumba, bumbalela. It means to never give up. Never give up, no, never give up, never give up, never, 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 oh, never, never give up. See you next week, see you next week, see you next week, oh, see you next week, see you next week. See ya, see ya, see ya, see ya, see ya, oh, see ya, see ya next week. Bye for now.